Alfredo Vargas Olguin has asked us about painting Sylvaneth Wyldwoods, and yesterday we painted the bark, today we're going to paint their leaves. Now to do this, first of all, you need Screamer Pink, and then we're going to start picking out some of the leaves with Corn Red, then some more with Gene Sealer Purple, before we dry brush across the entire thing with Changeling Pink just to bring all the colours together. But starting out with Screamer Pink, what I'm going to do is something a little bit unusual here. I've got a large dry brush, and I'm going to use it to get some paint onto my palette like you normally do, but I'm not going to thin it out with any water, I'm just going to work it in like that. So I'm almost creating a normal dry brush here, but the paint's much wetter than we normally have it. Now what happens is then you start dry brushing like you normally would onto the leaves, and because the paint's wet you still cover the majority of it, but you can see I'm still leaving some black in the recesses, so really quickly we get some depth on those leaves there like that. Next, pick out some leaves with Corn Red, and you can do as many or as few as you like. Then do exactly the same thing with Gene Stealer Purple. Once you're happy with all the colours of the leaves, the last thing to do is to lightly dry brush across the entire thing with Changeling Pink to bring all the colours together. And there we go, the leaves are finished, and well, you just need to do the same for all of them. And once you've done that, you'll stick them onto the rest of the tree with some super glue. And there you go, Alfredo. Hope that's useful to you. We'll see you again very soon.